Hi, my name is Fred Sorkari and I'm very excited for the social media camp. Now everyone is talking about social media. It is the fastest growing form of communication, critical for marketing and promoting any business. But what truly is social media and how do we capitalize on it without wasting our time and resources? There are countless options and in an effort to be proactive and keep up with the competition, people are signing up to everything that is available. And once signed on, most people have no idea what to do, nor the time to maintain it all. What has the potential to be one of your strongest business strategies can turn out to be something that diminishes your credibility and ruin your business reputation. Get serious about social media. Understand the impact it will have on your success. Learn how to plan and learn your social media campaign. Find out what works and what doesn't. To get results, social media must be used correctly. But what does correctly mean? Find out what 90% of you are doing that is wasting your time, money, and resources. Learn what truly is the foundation of any social media strategy. Now, if you are even thinking about using social media as a strategy for your business, you do not want to miss this session. Our focus will be the main foundation that can make or break any social media strategy you launch. So I'm looking forward to meeting every single one of you in person at the most incredible social media camp ever. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Weldon LeBlanc, the CEO of the Kelowna Chamber of Commerce. Just finished a presentation with Fred Sorkari, and he was absolutely fantastic. Done work with Fred in the past with our Chamber AGM as a keynote speaker and also on a provincial level with a workshop facilitator, which he did a fantastic job on that one, and it was actually the highlight of the conference. Started people talking throughout the entire conference, so highly recommend Fred Sorkari.
So I attended Fred's presentation today. It was very encouraging, very motivating. Fred is an excellent motivational speaker and knows how to take stuff and just make it, you can actually do something with it. So I would highly recommend attending one of Fred's events.